Coming into the game, we felt confident about our wideouts in that aspect of the game, and Michael's one of the better receivers around, and that was a shot that we needed to take. Getting that late pick, that stop and that late pick by, I believe, Schreier made that pick at the end. It's just a testament to their guys and the diligence as far as playing team defense and believing in their teammates.
I remember the last 3 years, I've always been watching senior night. We haven't won a game, you know. And I've always told, you know, guys like Derek Hamer and Michael Roth, like I don't want to be these guys crying at the end of senior night. I want to be the guys jumping around, winning games and stuff like that.